You don't get to see that back. That's mine.
After
that's,
50
that's
years,
my baby.
It's greatest.
How much is that?
Secret finally been discovered.
50 years.
I got a bunch of Doctor Who books. Doctor
Who.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I got a bunch of Doctor Who.
It's not all Doctor Who, but.
Oh, these are? That's the old Doctor. These are all the old Doctors.
Well, actually, it is.
Yeah.
It is all Doctor Who.
But that's my favorite Doctor. I kind of want that book. How much is that book?
Like, just check it out. I would not buy it. It's not worth anything.
Yes, it is to me.
No, it's.
I wouldn't buy it for worth. I'd buy it for fun.
But that's the only part right there, which sucks. But
it's like anime version of Oz, and here's Rocky.
Here you go.
That's okay. That's me right there. Yeah. Oh, he's hitting the hookah down here.
That's me. Cool. They got all the Inuyashas. Well, not all of them.
Eventually, I will. For RJ.
Naruto?
Yeah, Naruto.
I tried to get into Naruto, but I'm the type of person so adorable.
Yeah, these are old, see?
How can you tell that they're old? Because
this one's newer, trash. This one's like, you can tell, look at the bottom.
Oh, because it's like metallic?
Yeah, metal. They don't make them like this anymore. This is 1999.
This is a cool car.
Some of them have the dates.
Is this one broken or is this how it is?
No, it's just plastic. It's just cheap. You can tell the cheap from the.
This is like.
It's old.
Yeah, but it's not worth shit.
It might, could be.
I don't think
it's
so.
It's not the material.
I've seen this in the store.
Oh, yeah, this is. Yeah.
This
is 1999. Find
this
any
might
other
be
dates?
Something, this is like a cereal one.
You never know.
Another pizza date. Again, we're back here.
I'm watching football.
In my bag.
We just went to the comic store. That's what you just saw was the comic store. And what I was saying is I like to start anime series and manga series from like day one. And Naruto's really hard because there's so many episodes. That's what I was saying. I cut myself off. But we're back here.
This is really pretty. They got like a cool mural.
Tipsy, doing my nails. Which they're coming out really good. They're these sticker things. They feel like stickers. Marissa said she wouldn't like that. I like it. And this is my favorite cup ever. And I'm sad, but that's okay. This cranberry juice is making me forget that. I still gotta do my hair. My makeup's done. I was gonna do something more dramatic, but I'm feeling uncreative. I'm not in the mood. Plus, no one's gonna see my eyes because I'm gonna have eyeglasses on, which I have to find those because where are they? Actually, I think I know where they are. On my way to Clematis, 2014. Pizza. Oh god, I've done those though. Okay.
You're working hard.
Calling him making
it. Yeah.
Yeah. Video.
Greasy fun moves.
What?
The name of that
place
Greece.
Is called
Greece. Why would you want the name of this place to be called Greece? Burger, beer, whiskey bar.
Vandalism. This thing is packed.
I think they fixed the car.
There's never anyone. It's packed. Wanna go over there?
It looks like a place for rich people.
Let's look at all the excitement that we've been watching for the past 20 minutes.
While you're in this.
Distance. Ha ha ha!
It ain't working.
I gotta see you tonight.
Well, this is green eyes, so it might be Luke. This is a little white patch because you lost your fur. I have to go by your eyes now. Oh, my Lukey baby. Happy New Year's. Can I have my New Year's kiss, Luke? Look, I'm kissing Luke for New Year's, baby. I'm sorry. Kissing another man. Your face. You're like, fuck you. I'm kidding. This is my baby boy. It's my, like, my little boy. I was gonna say brother. I have no idea why I almost said brother. He's like my fucking son. This is my guardian angel, and this is my other guardian angel on my phone reading my text messages. Caught red-handed. Did I get a New Year's kiss on camera? Did I get a New Year's kiss on camera? Thank you. That's all I asked. I took pay as it is kicking in. He's reading my messages. I don't care or know. Like, I don't care really know. I gave him my phone. And I'm cooking a manicotti. He cooked a TV dinner because we're so fucking classy. We're having fucking TV dinners. But we had pizza twice. We ate out twice today. So it's okay. Oh, I want to see that. Did you hear about that boy kid? Did you hear about that kid?
No.
The Batman kid.
Yeah.
He was dying of cancer and he ran around as Batman and saved the town.
Yeah.
Everyone was in on it. Even police arrested the Joker.
Yeah.
Arrested. It's a really cute story. Want me to turn this off? Let me be a dork and say this is their first meal of 2014. Where's my phone? Because I need a light over here. This is my baby's first meal of 2014 with their tap water. Because our tap water has more chlorine than a pool. So they are very spoiled cats and they're getting bottled water and science diet. That's what they eat. Up there is their food station. But this is their first meal, babies. Look how they share. They're so cute. Hey, Luke. And my baby's over there on the computer. And I'm watching a very boring thing of freaking New Year's. And I thought there would be performers. And all I hear is Kathy Griffin talking. And I love Kathy Griffin. But I don't like her on New Year's. Because she's just out of it and everywhere. And last year she was really drunk. And this year she's not really drunk, but still, like her show, I do not like her on New Year's. I mean, I like her over, like, everyone else, but I do not, I'd rather hear performers. So maybe, so, but I want to see the ball drop, which is why I'm watching it. Chase come. Is it Rome? Babe, it's Rome. Oh, the couple's kissing.
Hey, welcome back. We are live here in New York with Kathy Griffin. We're joined by rapper
Malcolm Moore. Malcolm Moore. Fucking awesome.
Thank you, man. It's going amazing. You've had an incredible year.
Malcolm Moore.
It's been a ride. We kind of came into 2013 underground rap group, and here we are. With you guys.
I love Malcolm Moore.
In Times Square right now.
I hope this isn't too personal. What is your New Year's resolution?
I know, she's making fun of me. Because I stupidly asked that question.
He asked that question.
It's so personal. No.
I know.
You don't have to answer it.
I want to get into the studio.
Yeah.
And make music. 2013, we toured all year long. And I want to get back into the studio.
We need a new album.
Hey, I was at Jingle Ball when you guys were there. Remember when Selena Gomez said, what the F, really loud? And then boom, threw the mic down like Chris Rock?
I did.
Confirm it. Yes.
I watched it on the internet.
That actually happened? I'm going to watch it on the internet, like Malcolm will say. Because I want to see that happen. Does that happen? What? Why did you do that?
Yes.
I gotta see that. My stomach hurts really bad.
How long have you guys started working together? How long have you been?
Chronic pain. Yeah, I brought in the New Year's. I got my first New Year's kiss ever from him. And I also brought it in with a migraine. So, kiss and pain. Yin and yang. Tattoo to prove that shit.